is checked in. LeBron kicks to Holiday. Pass to Green. Wade against Iguodala. Inside. It's hauled in by the Bulls. Wade's got 4 rebounds now tonight. Feeds it to Kirilenko. James with some nice D.
He's not an easy man to stop. He's attacking the basket. The D doing everything he can.
Howard misses.
Yeah, and that was lining up to be a huge alley-oop, but they just couldn't quite connect.
Oh, I'm always surprised when it doesn't happen. I'm sure these two will have a good laugh about it later.
Here's ABC shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws.
You know, I love how he absorbs the foul and still had a chance to knock that one down.
Chicago shooting their 4th and 5th shots at the foul line in the game. And so he makes both from the line. And it's the Warriors with the ball. 6-point lead. The pass to Howard. Stolen away. Here's LeBron. And good that time. James has got 17.
Oh, powerful presence on the court. It's hard to match James' strength inside.
Warriors leading by 4. Pass to LeBron. Outside Holiday. Offensive rebound. Holiday. 2 free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Never easy trying to mark Howard. I mean, he's terrific at forcing the issue and getting the foul call.
The Warriors have been perfect so far from the free throw line, 6 for 6.
And trailing here in the early going, too many careless fouls, and they're giving up a lot of trips to the line.
Pass to ABC. Back to LeBron, and stolen by Howard. And here's LeBron outside. That falls. Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala.
James loves pulling up immediately off the pass. You can't give him any breathing room, even when the pass is coming his way.
James, the pass to ABC. That's a no-go, and he's still looking for his first bucket after 2 shots.
And already, they've taken out a noticeable advantage in terms of aggression and controlling the backboard. When you find yourself up double digits in the first quarter, you know you're doing something right.
Yeah, true. But now it's about sustaining their energy and maintaining the focus.
Here's James. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. That's on Dwight Howard.
Got
like the heads James plays with. Phenomenal at it, taking it strong and picking up the foul.
Free throw good, LeBron. He's checked in for the Bulls. KD's checked in for the Warriors. And that one goes in. 2 from the line that time. Warriors leading by 9. Now James. He's got 7. Green finds James. Now here's Durant, and stolen by LeBron, and Durant sends it back.
Durant has arms that just keep going. You aren't going to be able to just get a shot.
Here's James. Artest the pass to LeBron. Shot clock at 6. And James throws it down.
James is just remarkable, showing no remorse when he's attacking the rim.
LeBron passes to KD. And the wide open shot from Green. And a
hell
kind
no.
roll
Come
that
on.
Time off the rim as that one falls.
I'll tell you what, I'm not sure these guys can keep this up.
left to play.
And so it's the Golden State Warriors ahead by 9 as the quarter comes to a close. Shooting the ball so well in this one, a great performance from the field. Back to the action after this word. So far through one quarter, it's been a lopsided game. We'll see if that changes here in the second. And the Warriors, guys, what jumps out to you in this game, stats-wise?
Well, this is the edge that great rim protection can give you.
Showing no mercy right now. The shooters look frustrated seeing so many of their shots get stifled.
So, Chicago going with an almost entirely new